Did you know that Yo-Yo Ma, one of the world's most famous cellists, performed for President Eisenhower and John F. Kennedy when he was just 7 years old? Nearly four decades later, he performed for President Barack Obama's inauguration. Talk about career longevity.